some breaking news this morning. The Owensboro Fire Department is investigating an early morning house fire.
Yeah, crews were called to a structure fire on Monarch Avenue near West 4th Street. No one was inside the house at the time of the blaze, and the resident of that home has been located. The cause is still under investigation. You can stay with us as we continue to update this developing story.